My name is Guy Misuka, and I'm a postman at London School of Hygiene and Tropical Medicine. We worked all through the pandemic, keeping the university going. But as a migrant worker, we were until recently outsourced. We are still discriminated against. We are paid below the lowest one of the university's pay structure. The cost of living is increasing, and we are struggling to make ends meet. Today, we are demanding dignified pay so that we can support ourselves and our families.